Cardiovascular Systems manufactures an orbital atherectomy device for the treatment of both PAD and CAD. CSI is very patient-driven and patient-centric. We are always thinking, how can we improve our product? And the rapid prototyping capabilities allow us to get products to market faster.
In product development, we do a lot of front-end development. Most recently, we addressed a need that we had of a component that we were able to model in a CAD package, print on the rapid prototyping system, and then actually the next week be gathering feedback from physicians on the product.
With 3D modeling, we were able to take actual clinical imaging and recreate their coronary arteries to test our device. And with new material properties, we're able to simulate the actual elasticity of these coronary vessels, but also mix in hard calcified lesions with the harder materials. Another unique feature of 3D printing is that we're able to print clear lesions that both us and physicians can see through while treating with our device. This allows us to better explain and understand how our device works in different situations.
We're actually able to get the two-dimensional fluoroscopy images from physicians and then actually try to recreate what they were seeing. And not only do we get to the bottom and learn more ourselves, but then we also are able to help build that relationship with physicians as well.
3D printing has given us the versatility to print pretty much whatever we can think of. We started 3D printing these coronary training boards. Every single one of our sales training reps that goes through coronary training was actually delivered one of those. They use those to interact with the circulating nurses, techs, physicians at their own sites and train them on proper treatment technique related to our IFU, our instructions for use. 3D printing has given us the ability to innovate rapidly. You don't have to be dependent on molding processes or machining processes. We've been able to print fixturing, case recreations, test our device from a reliability standpoint, rapid prototyping, as well as components that just help us in our everyday engineering needs.
Just by using rapid prototyping, it not only saves us time on the overall project, but also saves us money as well.